No, there does not have to be a physical injury present, because under the Texas Family Code, in fact, a threat of physical violence is also considered violence.